thanks for logging on to KCRA.com. Here's a look at your forecast in Stockton. It is going to be pretty gray outside, a lot of clouds, also feeling a little damp. Could see an isolated shower today, but most of the rainfall actually holding off until tonight. Temperatures today will be in the low to mid 40s in Stockton. Now, the reason why we're going to be expecting the rainfall moving in tonight is that we do have this frontal system right off the coastline. That's going to move through about 5 or 6 o'clock tonight, so the rainfall is going to become more widespread here in the valley, the heaviest rainfall overnight into Wednesday morning, and then we'll see clearer skies in Stockton coming up for dinner on Wednesday.